Actions. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this
The Nightmare.
Are you ready?
Blood.
Are you ready?
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. White trunks for Blood. Black trunks for the Nightmare. Another good strike.
Oh, he caught him early. Oh, solid jab. Oh, very nice. Gigantic kicks.
Scores. Solid jab.
Big shots.
Oh, oh, combination. Trying to stay out of trouble here. Oh, Joe, another strong jab. Rocked him with that right hand. Oh, he's landing.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here. Wow. Big straight punch.
Good combinations.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Hard jab. He is going after it here.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him. He scored big with that knee. The Nightmare gets him in the plum. Great job blocking the huge elbow. Brutal knee.
Oh, wow!
He got hit! Looking to finish it!
Hard diving punch.
Big power jab.
Leg kick.
Oh, and another jab.
Oh, good combination. Body kick, look at that.
Matty connects with the knee.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Using his jab very well. Showing some good defense here. Big roundhouse kick. Blood with a nice switch kick to the midsection.
He's landing some excellent kicks here.
Blood's cut is getting worse, and it continues to bleed.
Good body shot.
The Nightmare with a strong combination.
Oh, he rocks
he's
him!
Hurt.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Oh, he's landing at will. Solid shot to the body.
Oh, what an exchange!
Big combination. Man, leaving it all in the octagon, Joe. What a round. Nice round with the huge knockdown from the Nightmare.
Yeah, that was a big moment in that round and probably the most significant aspect of the round.
Here we go.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Precise jab by the Nightmare.
Oh, my!
How good is that?
Oh, he's back to his feet.
Wow! Oh, did he snap that? Body kick. And again to the midsection. He caught him with the head kick.
Hard straight punch.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Oh! Oh! Right on his head!
With the knee.
He's hurt.
That's a big right hand.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here. Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Wow, that's a big head kick.
High kick. He hurt him. Oh, huge kicks.
Powerful kick.
Vicious shot to the body.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Yep.
Vicious combinations.
Blood's eye looks so swollen now, you have to wonder if he suffered a fractured orbital.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now.
He's attacking with the rear naked choke. And he gets out of that rear naked choke. Very nice sweep, winds up in his opponent's guard.
And again, he gets back on his feet. Strong jab by the Nightmare.
Good inside leg kick.
And right behind it.
Wow.
That was a big left hand he connected with.
Oh, that one hurt him. Head kick.
Big straight punch.
How good is this?
Gonna head to round three.
Blood's a little shaken up after that round.
Amazing that he made it out of that round. He took some big shots. Start striking.
Make it easy for. And here a big shot.
The lovely Ariane here tonight inside Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey.
Remains.
The Nightmare with the combination.
Oh, head kick.
Blood's bruise on his thigh is nasty. He's not gonna have any fun walking tomorrow.
Hard kick to the head.
Oh, that's a vicious kick. Lands a head kick.
Wow.
Oh, my.
Oh, big punch from the... He's out. He's out.
It is all over.
Beautiful knockout strike here for the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect tech.
Bruce Buffer has the...
My shoes on my feet and my words are-